conduction of heat. If one end of an iron rod is heated for some time, then the whole rod becomes hot. This shows that iron can conduct heat. In general, all metals are good conductors of heat. However, non-metals are poor conductors of heat.
Activity: take a metal rod. Fix iron nails on the rod at equal distances and keep the rod in between bricks. Now take a candle and heat the free end of the rod. After some time, iron nails start falling down one by one from left to right.
This shows that iron can conduct heat.